Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be doing a survival series. The series is going to be called EnderSMP. I'm sorry, I call it Ender. But, yeah. So this is episode 1 of it. So. I'm just gonna leave the tree stump so it actually God, I freaking hate this right here. And I actually hate this. Right here, this. So that when I do get more of these saplings right here, I can just go and then mine this up and then place that. And yeah. Sometimes the videos are going to be quiet because my friend's going to be playing with me. Because my friends are going to do only one of three. I don't want like a whole crap load of friends joining. So, yeah. When my friend does join, his YouTube channel will be down below, but yeah. So. I'm having trouble talking, guys. I don't know why. I'm so tired. Or bone. It doesn't matter. Oh god. I'm starting to feel the lag. I'm already lagging for some reason, guys. I don't know why. It's just for some reason. Anyways, I am on a different device right now, so that could be why. Come on. There we go. I really don't have a decent amount of wood. Nothing. Then I'm gonna go mining and then get me a stone axe instead of a wooden axe. Yeah, guys, I did kind of just start and I'm already making some progress. And by the way, guys, I might be living in a cave, so. If I can find one. Because I love living in caves. Sometimes. Because I don't know how to make a cave right now. So. Even though sometimes I know how to build everything. Yeah, because I built a dragon on one of my worlds. I'm hoping I can do it on this one. After I go to another, like, the wither, hopefully. Ooh, I just glitched and saw a cave. That's nice. As much as cool as possible. Not as possible. Yeah, when I get the food, I can just try to cook it. I swear, if it's already nighttime, I'm gonna be sure. And then I'm probably just gonna wait in, like, here for, like, an hour and a half. I'm so glad I don't have face cam on. I wish I had some bones. Hey buddy, how you doing buddy? Hopefully I don't hit you by accident. But I don't want your pack coming in. Ooh, berries. Sorry guys, I changed the subject. I change the subject all the time. So. Mind the thing. Hey, buddy, perfect. Really had to run. That's nice. Had to go. And bam, yes, I got him. He's done, he's done. Hopefully you guys can hear me. If not, I'll edit my voice really loud. Before I only have one little tank. Don't right now, I'm just going to build my crafting table. Nope. Sorry, tent. I made two. And a torch. There we go. I have to get as much food as possible, guys. Ooh, delicious fish. I already got an achievement. Oh crap. I have nothing else to cook. I should get some more food before I cook it. I don't know. Five. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah. No, no, no. No, no, no. One regen. Please regen. No, 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 no. Regen. We have a skeleton coming after me here. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. Crouch. He's right behind that tree for sure. tell you that. Ooh. Wait, where'd he go? Oh crap, please tell me he's not taking the back road. Or the hard way. Like I call it sometimes. I don't call it. No. Okay, so I just made a wrong choice. No. No fell? No. Yes. Okay, well, I killed that. Now I just definitely need to mine down for a little bit. Okay. So right now I only have two bugs. Okay. That's please be tamed. Please just tame. No! Dang it. Give you some light. Maybe give you a tunnel so you can walk down. Yeah, I took the hard road. I'm gonna create a big room for him. I mean, it's not gonna be much, but... Don't worry. Good. You have more room than you possibly have. I mean, I'm not gonna just leave you on a one block hole. Okay. You good? Need some cobbles. And just for a moment. Wait a minute. When I built the second. Yes, it can be emergency. So I'm gonna get me some iron. If I can find some. I don't want to drag it to my coal. The coal is like the mustang. Dude, why are you following me? Come on. Let's go. Come on, little bud. Here's where I'm just gonna view. See if there's any skeletons right now. This is sort of hard to do right now. Although I am at full capacity health. And I have 4 arrows. But still. Hard. It's cool. I'm okay. Oh, I did kind of just like to watch. Wait a minute. It's turning day. Yay, I survived! Hopefully I don't die once, like at all. Okay. I'm just gonna do some traveling. I know where I'm at right now, so I would waypoint it, but I really don't have that. Okay. So yes, just all the time. Come on. I need to get my hunger up. Come on. Okay. No, hitting. That one. I need to run back right now. Super duper quick. Freaking, I need a. And, oh, I can't have him look at me too. Yet. Until I'm full health. Okay. How many bones do I have right now? Please tell me I got a bow. Yes, I got a bow. I got zero bones right now. Full health? But at least I got a bow. Nope, I missed. No. Oops, I didn't want to do that. No, please. I was kind of mad. I didn't know what it was going after me or the fucking thing. Because those eyes went. Like, it was vicious. But some of them are, but some aren't. Hopefully now I can tame it, because I do kind of have what I needed, and I also have the guts, so. I need to chop down all the trees in the world, but if that's what I need to do, I'll do it. Dude. I got two vicious bones. I mean bones, not bones. The bones. I mean bones. What the? Wait, where did you go? Oh, you're trapped down here. I have a puppy. Come on, little buddy. Follow me. What shall you? I name you. What shall I name? Guys, I'm lagging. Okay, I'm fine. Oh god. Don't mess up this game. Okay. Yeah, I have one bone to spare. Yay! No. Wait, sorry guys, that thing pops up every once in a while. Stupid. Yeah, this new device is stupid. Okay. I'm probably just gonna sit up.
You should probably.
Oh my god.